Hi there, Aquarius, and welcome back to Star Lord's Tarot. This is going to be your tarot forecast for the week of June the 25th through to July the 1st. I went ahead, shuffled the cards, and laid them all out. Let's see what's going on for Aquarius. Wow, that was a lot to say in one breath. First up, we have Major Arcana, the World, in the upright position, followed then by Major Arcana, the Hermit, reversed. And next we have Major Arcana, the Devil, reversed. Ooh, we've got some heavy hitters here, Aquarius. Followed by the Nine of Wands, reversed. And lastly, we have the Knight of Wands in the upright position. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and interpret this read for you guys. You have three major arcana. Could be a little bit of an intense week. Like I said, these are heavy hitters here. Aquarius, your overall energy is that of the World in the upright position. The World comes up when we have completed a cycle in some area of our life. For this card will often come up for people who have just graduated and are now leaving the educational aspect of their life to move on to work and career situations. This can also come up for people who are about to retire or have just retired and ended a long career, or have switched out careers. Maybe 10 years you were working in one field and now you're going to be working in a different one. It's that type of energy where we're closing out a cycle. This can also come up for relationships where we've been in a long-term relationship and that is coming to its conclusion. For others of you, could be representing living in the same home for 20 years or so forth, and now you're downsizing. It's that type of energy where something major is coming to its close, and it's in the upright, so it's part of the universal divine plan. So it's all coming to its conclusion, and it's natural conclusion. So it doesn't look like you're fighting it in any way, Aquarius. Coming right into the week, you have the energies of the Hermit in the reverse position. The Hermit upright is when we're spending a lot of time studying and see, for some of you, you're definitely graduating because this card here reminds me of when the student is going sort of within, spending a lot of time in solitude so that they can learn and gain knowledge, that type of thing. It represents research and things like that. When it's inverted like this, we're no longer feeling the need to go within, to stay alone or to be on our own. We're kind of coming back into the land of the living again. We're no longer seeking solitude for research or things like that. We're now coming out and just getting ready to start our engines, that type of energy. It's paired up with Major Arcana, the Devil, in the reverse position. The Devil upright, this is about obsessions, and sometimes this is kind of cool when it comes up with the Hermit. Upright, both of these cards sort of represent excess, right? When we're excessively spending a lot of time alone, that kind of thing. And sometimes we can get obsessed with research and knowledge and that type of thing. But both these cards are inverted, and the Devil, when it's in the reverse position, can represent coming out of obsessive thoughts. And it can also represent letting go of addictions or any type of OCD behavior, for example. It's like that need is lessening. That energy is not so strong for any of you who are trying to turn over a new leaf, trying to quit smoking or go on a diet or that type of thing. It's like you're releasing those that bondage to that type of addiction. So very good energy overall here. And for those of you who are just obsessively thinking about things, you're releasing that as well, which is really good. Aquarius is a air sign, and air signs tend to spend a lot of time in their head and can overthink things and become victims of obsessive thinking. So this is definitely good energy coming in from the beginning of the week. Now towards the weekend of the 29th and 30th, you have the Nine of Wands in the reverse position. Nine of Wands upright, this is the Wounded Warrior card. This is someone who's fought a lot of battles and is standing there ready to fight yet another one. When it's inverted like this, we no longer feel the need to be on guard. Perhaps some of you are no longer feeling the need to challenge anyone or to be challenged. You're kind of finished with that energy. You're just trying to move on and move away from conflict and challenges at this point. And the last card you have that closes out the week and the month for you is the Knight of Wands in the upright position. This is really good energy. This is a court card, so it could be representing a person. So if it's representing a person, it could be a fire sign, which is Aries, Leo, Sag, Sun, Moon, or Rising, male or female. Now, if it's not representing a person, it's just the energies of the Knight of Wands. The Knight of Wands is he comes in to make an offer. Now, sometimes this can be an offer of travel because they're all about, this can be a business offer, this can be a travel, but it's fast moving energy. The Knight of Wands, I call him Pajama Man because he looks like he's wearing pajamas here. He takes flight. He comes in very quickly, makes his offer, and if you don't accept, he's gone just as quickly as he arrived. It's very, very fast moving energy. So it could be for some of you towards the weekend, you could be hearing from this person. Doesn't necessarily have to be a fire sign, could be anybody. It could be just somebody coming in to offer to take you on an adventure, to travel, or to just offer you a business opportunity, that kind of energy. So it's nice to see some fast moving energy here. I know a lot of you guys have been dealing with a slowdown in situations, but overall this is a really good reading, Aquarius. Could be a little bit intense at the beginning of the week, but it looks like you got this, okay? So if this reading helped you, please feel free to like, share, and subscribe. Otherwise, I will see you next week. Bye for now.